are going for our pastors and leaders conference nearby.
We are encouraged and we know many things from you guys and we thank you very much.
Praise the Lord. Today is Saturday and we are going to church services. All four of us are preaching in four different churches.
So today I had an opportunity to go and visit Anand Jeevan Church, which is in Sarlaghi. Small church, around 30-40 people in a very remote place. And I could see the joy in the people coming together and worshipping the Lord. I was so encouraged and I was so blessed. I also had an opportunity to share the word of God. And I shared about the joy that comes from the love of God. It was a wonderful time ministering. I really thank the Lord for this time and for the opportunity.
God has given me the opportunity to be part of this mission trip. God has enabled me to share the word of God in one local church, Janakpur. We should continuously pray for Nepal and we should support them. Thank you, Pastor, for this opportunity. Thank you, Church, for your prayer. Praise the Lord.
Couldn't walk, we stopped on the way. We are we will continue after a few minutes. Hi, this is Pastor Bakat ministering in this jungle. We praise God, we're so happy to see him and his ministry. We pray that God would bless him in this region. There are about 500 houses, we were told. I pray that he would be a great blessing to all these families and may God's name be lifted up. Amen. After visiting that village, I could not walk, so the believers over there arranged a bicycle for me, and I'm riding the bicycle through the villages. Praise the Lord! Today is the day that we all are waiting for. Today we are going on the way to the church dedication. We thank God for Pastor Suman, Pastor N.T. Pradhan, and we also have Pastor Amar, Augustine, Brother David, Brother Brito, and Bharat. We all are traveling to that place. And Amar's father, and all of us are traveling. Pray that God will bless our time together.
It's an amazing journey. We traveled around 10 kilometers on the sides of Bagmati River. After that, the vehicle has stopped. Now we have to walk down. So they say it is Chuta. Chuta means very near, but we don't know when the Chuta will arrive to us.
Not possible. It's steep up. Couldn't walk. Trying my best to climb up.
हामी पिता परमेश्वर पुत्र परमेश्वर पवित्र आत्मा परमेश्वरको नाममा परमेश्वरको महिमाको लागि यो रिबन काटेर यो भवनलाई हामी उद्घाटन गर्नेछौँ। हामी
धेरै धन्यवाद छ तपाईँहरूले गरिदिनु भएको, हामीलाई यता सारा कोही नभएको परमेश्वरमाथि हामीले धेरै वर्ष प्रार्थना गऱ्यौँ, 36 सालदेखि नै हामीले प्रार्थना गऱ्यौँ। अनि हामी चाहिँ पर्खाइमा नै बसिरहेको थियौँ, जे होला परमेश्वरमा आशा भरोसा राखी चाहिँ परमेश्वरमा प्रार्थना गरेका थियौँ। अहिले हजुरहरूबाट नै हामीलाई आबुदाय चर्चबाट नै एजीबाट हामीलाई सहायता पायौँ।
आई लाइक टु थ्याङ्क यु टु अबुधाबी एसेम्ब्ली अफ गड चर्च। Thank you so much for helping one of our branches here in Sindhuli called Banchare, where we have a Navajivan AG church. This church was long ago established, but they were not able to complete the building. But because of your financial support, because of your prayer and your love and care, we are able to complete the building. And today, we are so happy that we are able to dedicate this church by our friends from pastors and friends from Abu Dhabi AG Church. We want to thank you so much.
This church is named Banchare AG Church. So today, yeah, the road is quite difficult to walk and cross the some of the rivers here. So even though it's really a blessed time, and we are really thankful to the Abu Dhabi AG Church once again for your contribution, for your prayer.
We had been praying, and as by the grace of God connected with Abu Dhabi AG Church for the construction of this Navajivan AG Church Banchare Sindhuli. And thank you very much for your prayer and for your support, and that would be a great blessing for this place. And I believe in next a few years, so many people would come to this church, and this church would be the focal point or lighthouse for this all around these mountains. And we are so thankful to God and thankful to the Church of Abu Dhabi AG Church. Thank you. All glory to God.
I really thankful to Pastor Jaydev Jairaj for the opportunity that he gave me to work along with Pastor Amar Pakhari in building of Navajivan AG Church, Banchare, Nepal. I thank you for your contribution to see the kingdom of God being extended in different parts of the world. And we thank you for your sacrificial giving. May the Lord will continue to inspire you to bring resources in building the kingdom of God in different parts of the world. Thank you very much.